My name is Tijana Zakula. I studied art history here in Utrecht University, and I'm currently teaching art history also here in Utrecht. Today I want to tell you something about Pieter Claezs' own still-life painting, the Vanitas one. What I find particularly fascinating about it is that it warns the viewer of the transience of human life. It contains a number of objects that reinforce the moral of this painting. It shows a book, the writing material, and tells the viewer that reading, writing, it's all for nothing. It's all vanity. What is quite interesting is that regardless of its popularity, the popularity of the genre itself, the objects that are represented in this painting fell out of fashion in the years to come. This is what we see in the still life by Willem Kalf, the practitioner of Vanitas still lives, if we are to believe Gerard de la Resse, the only writer on art to have written about still life genre. What remains unknown is what exactly in this painting points out to the brevity of human life, because we do not see a single usual suspect to indicate that this is indeed a Vanitas painting. And that is precisely what Gerard de la Resse says only a couple of pages afterwards, that apart and regardless of making exquisite pieces, Willem Kalf did not really have a single idea as to why he combined the objects that he did, because they occurred to him at random.